The last type of cancer that we learned about is pancreatic cancer. Pancreatic cancer is among the most deadly forms of cancer globally, with one of the lowest survival rates. All right, that was all we learned this semester, and this takes us to the end of the revision section. Good luck with your exams. Bye.
I've got bad news.
What is it?
Aunt Helen has pancreatic cancer. Unfortunately, this might be the last time you see her before you go back to the UK for your exams. Get dressed. I'll be home in a few minutes. Oh, one more thing. Do a COVID test.
Does anyone still care about COVID this day and age?
Cancer patients have a weakened immune system, so we don't want to be passing anything on to Aunt Helen.
Okay, will do.
Hey, how was your test?
It was good. Yeah, it was good, yeah.
Alright, perfect. See you very soon, bye.
Normie, what would you do if you were me? If I go, I might infect her and kill her. But if I don't go, I might never see her again. What gives me the power to choose? What would she want? What should I choose, Normie?
You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.